I'm Ken York. This is Lauren York.
And what are your cat's names?
So we have one cat. What's his name?
Hayden.
How did you get Hayden? Tell us the story.
So Hayden's actually our second cat from the Humane Society. And our first one was phenomenal, passed away, and so we needed a second cat. And so we went down and we saw him in the first open area, and he was sleeping right by the front door and not moving. And we asked to see the cat, and he was big, black, fluffy cat. And they opened the door and he slid all the way in before he even lifted his head. He was the most mellow creature you've ever seen. And so we picked him up, took him into the petting room, and Lauren, who was, what, 5 at the time, went over and scooped him up with 2 hands like a forklift, and he fell in love with her and she fell in love with him, and he's been a great part of the family ever since.
So how long has he been with you guys?
Ooh, he's been with us, what, 2-3 years now. Yeah. Good cat.
Nothing better than a mellow cat.
Yeah.
Great. That's perfect.
Is that good?